Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to remove the background from an image using Python in under 5 minutes. So yeah, you heard it right. So no Photoshop, no any online tool with full of ads, it's just pure Python and a few lines of Python code, and that's it. You'll be able to remove your background from an image using this tool. So just imagine uploading a photo and boom, the background is gone. And only the subject will be left, a pure transparent and clean PNG files. Now before I start, I want to request you, please do like, share and subscribe. That's going to really motivate me to make more the similar kind of videos. And it's going to also help YouTube algorithm to share this video with many viewers like you. So let's jump over to our PyCharm IDE. So in my previous videos, I have showed you how to generate this QR code. So this is that simple code. You can always scan our code to know the encoded value. In this video, I'm going to talk about how to remove background image. So open a new project and give a project name as background remover. So just simply check this create a welcome script and click on create new window. So our project is right created over here. So let's quickly jump over to terminal and just simply install. So pip install rembg. So that is remove background, hit enter. So that's going to fetch Rembg files from internet and going to install it. And after that, we are going to write our code. So whatever code I am going to write on this video, I am going to share each and everything on our website. The article that I have created, this remove background, so you'll get all the codes on our website. And I'm going to also post it on our GitHub account, so all the project along with all the images and everything, I'm going to post it over here, so you can follow this article as well. So let's wait for a minute to get it installed. So now you can see that our Rembg is rightly installed, so we can start writing our code. So first we need to import a couple of Python libraries. So first import Rembg, so import remove, and then we are going to import our PIL, that is from image. And then import IO, and now we need to load our image and pass it through the remove function. So first put the input path as image.jpg and also set our output path, let's set as output image.png because it will be a clean background, so it will be output, not input. Alright, and now let's open the image. So input path rb as input file, and then input data equal to input file dot read. That's it. Now we can remove our background. So let's put that output path and call our remove function and just simply put that input data over here. And now only step that is left is to save our file. So output image, call our image class dot open io dot bytes io, and then we need to put our output data, so it will be data not path. And I made one type over here, so I will be capital. And then we need to just simply save this output image. So just give that output path and that's it. So now just print something on the console, something like background removed successfully. That's it. So now just simply write this much and quickly add the images. So I'll just simply browse the folder. So I'll click on Open Explorer. So here is our project. So all these projects I have created on my previous videos. So you can always watch all these tutorials on our channel. So let's go inside our project called Background Remover and add some images. So I have these three images. So I'll just simply copy it. I'm going to paste it over here. So image 1, image 2 and image 3 dot JPEGs. So I'll put that image 1. So you can also open the image from here as well. So just write this and just simply click on the run button, and immediately you are getting this error. So what it is telling is, it is telling that this module not found and the module name is onX runtime, so you need to install one is runtime as well. So let's copy it and go to terminal. You just simply type pip install and just paste that package name, which is onyx runtime. So just simply hit enter. Immediately it's going to start fetching all the files from internet and going to install onyx runtime. And you can see that that is also rightly done. So now we can again click on the run button and it again rightly started building. And again you can see that it is showing one error. So again I have made one typo. It is not RD, it is RB. So really sorry for that. Just click on the run button again and it's going to start downloading one package. So just wait for some more time and you can see that that is rightly done. So our output message is also properly shown, background removed successfully, and here is our output image. So if you double click on it, you can see that our background image is properly removed. So this is our image and it has removed all the backgrounds from this image. So now you only have only Roger Federer, right? So similarly, let's put image 2 and let's give the output image name also different and click on the run button again. And you can see that that is also rightly done. So here is our image 2. So we can see for Anna Hathaway as well, our background is successfully removed. So this is our initial image. So it has properly removed all the background and it only kept Anna Hathaway. Similarly, you can try for the third image and you can see that that is also rightly done. So this is our initial image and here is our final output image. So you can clearly see how beautifully it removed all the backgrounds for Roger Federer. Alright, so in this way you can, you know, try and test with your image as well. So I have tested with my image and it worked perfectly fine. Only thing is you need to have the image properly focused. So if you see this image, you can see this background is completely blurred. So it has properly able to focus only that particular object. So that's how it works actually. So here also you can see background is completely blurred. So it was able to identify that object, and pretty much same goes for this image as well. So background is blurred, so it is able to perfectly identify that object and it can remove the background. So you can try with your photos whose background is blurred and you can easily extract that image from that photo and you can use it in several places, and it is in PNG. So if I open this, can see that it is in PNG format, so you can use it in any place you want, right? So yeah, so that's how you create a simple Python application of background remover in just few lines of Python code, and you can get this entire code on our GitHub account. So just navigate to main.py file, you'll get this entire source code if you're just lazy in writing it down. And you can also go through our article to learn more about some other useful tricks. Alright, and if you're interested and if you're loving our Python projects, then you can always watch this playlist. So here I keep on posting new videos, so you can always watch them as well. Alright. So yeah, so that's basically all about this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. That can really motivate me to make more the similar kind of videos. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.